Having HIV AIDS is not the end of life. Sabot can still live a happy life using antiretrovirus drugs. According to Dr. Mary, HIV and AIDS can be controlled only if somebody takes off drugs. When somebody follows an instructions of doctor of taking drugs which boost an individual immune system, he or she will live long. So Mary says that ARVs are important for the survival of HIV infection person. Again, she says that somebody should take as much water as possible and eat a balanced diet. Meet Esther, a single mom to Guge, who lives at Korogocho, and she is HIV positive, and despite this, she has courage to carry on. And unknowingly, our boy Guge got infected by HIV during birth. Also, Esther lives with a 17-year-old Waithera, who is an orphan. Waithera says that after the death of her mom, she suffers much. She is also HIV positive. She was infected during birth. Her mom died 2 years ago of HIV AIDS. Esther encourages people out there, those infected, that their life after infection.
Take a lot of water, take fruits, check the medicine, eat balanced diet, and stop stressing yourself because it's a normal, HIV and AIDS is a normal disease.
Ni Mungu na watoto wangu. Juu mother in law ndio wakuniua. Unaona kama nime paradise. Yeah, ndio alituma ni paradise.
Aje
alikuniinukia, kunifukuza. Na ndugu za mzee.
Kwa njia gani?
Fire, fire upon my road. If it in my life, if it in my head.